The first step should be to load two important packages, data table and deepler. Next, we will create my data object using fread function, which loads a CSV file. We will use Glimpse to take a look all the columns available. And we will use the argument select in order to pick the two most important columns, in this case, country and salary. Let's use Glimpse again, and the result will show us the two columns. Finally, we will create an object called data using summarize, a new column called total, which is the sum of salary. Using .by, we will group the information by the column country. We will take a look with Glimpse again, and finally we can see using view.